In this video, we'll show you how CLAIRE GPT can help you audit assets for compliance in your organization. Let's say you're a compliance officer and you want to audit the assets in your organization to determine whether they're compliant with the GDPR. Let's start a new conversation. First, let's ask CLAIRE GPT to find tables that are associated with GDPR policies. Let's take a closer look at the DIM customer table. CLAIRE GPT provides an extensive overview of the table to help us better understand it, including data quality, profiling, and stakeholder information. The data quality score is concerning. Let's identify the column that's contributing to low completeness. It looks like address line 2 has a lot of null values and a significant amount of data is missing. Let's drill down on the profiling details for address line 2. Almost half of the values are null. We definitely want to fix this. Let's figure out who the owner is and reach out to them. They can fix the data quality issues so that the asset can be GDPR compliant. Then we'll use the asset in the compliance and audit meeting next month. And that's it. For more information, see Getting Started with CLAIRE GPT on the Informatica documentation portal.